Monaco, de speeltuin voor de rijkste der aarde. Een favoriet bij Britse miljardairs. En om erbij te horen, moet je de villa's, de juwelen en de auto's bezitten. Maar daarachter gaat nog een hele wereld schuil, die slechts voor 1% is weggelegd. De wereld van het megajacht.
Today's yachts are the manor houses of Europe.
Met een lengte tot wel 200 meter en meer vermogen dan 10 Formule 1 auto's, is het megajacht het ultieme speeltje voor miljardairs.
Everything you see is bulletproof on this boat.
Maar wie zijn de eigenaars?
If you have to ask what it costs, you probably can't afford it.
Waarom kopen ze zoiets?
It's all about 6, 7 stars, first class or no class.
En hoe ver willen eigenaars eigenlijk gaan om elkaar af te troeven?
Nobody really needs a submarine on a yacht.
This is James Bond's stuff. We have to get one immediately.
In de wereld van het megajacht gaat jaarlijks 24 miljard pond om. En het hoogtepunt is de Monaco Yacht Show.
These boats are getting bigger and bigger and bigger.
Uiteindelijk draait alles om wie heeft de grootste.
Look at that.
Maar is groter ook echt beter?
I suppose the question is why.
I suppose the flippant answer is because I can.
Een anonieme Amerikaanse miljardair heeft zijn Britse medewerker op pad gestuurd om een jacht voor hem te kopen. Maar Rupert is bang dat de overdadige paarse salon hem zal afschrikken en zien of zijn trucje werkt.
What we're going to do, we start up top, so it's a bit of a hike, and then we spiral down. It's much easier.
Nelson begint boven met de rondleiding en bewaart de salon voor het laatst.
As a cinema. Now, let's start with the sun deck. Come evening time, you put up an awning or not, we have a TV, a cinema screen, and then when the film's ended, you've got your disco dance floor, and that white box there is a mixing desk. You could have a pole, there's a fitting. You could have a pole. No party, but it's going to light it up to make it send off the ambiance.
Miljardairs willen overal het fijne van weten. Dus Rupert moet dit jacht van binnen en van buiten kennen.
You've got your gymnasium, you've got a fully functioning massage, closing off. This is a steam room, it's a shower behind me. You can come in behind me, there's a door there. Again, go back to the bar and have a few beers.
I look forward to it.
It's a healthy lifestyle. It's all about getting the alcohol out of the body. Yeah. So you can carry on doing it again.
12 guests, max?
12 guests commercial. There are 7/8 bedrooms.
Eerst maar eens zien hoe de kroonluchter in de smaak valt. Dit 15 meter lange gevaarte hangt over de volle hoogte van de boot.
This is called the Tree of Life. There are over 800 Morena Venetian glass, handmade, Jack and the Beanstalk. I say do it slowly because if you see guys walking around the show like this, you know they've been on Solange.
Well, that's what you think of the yacht.
Very intricate, beautifully made, and probably the super yacht on the market at the moment.
Every time you say 175 million and you're walking around this boat, you're actually getting a feel for what you get. You go, actually, it's quite justifiable. If you go on some of the other yachts in the show, you know, the volume is 1/3.
De kopers moeten ook rekening houden met de jaarlijkse kosten van 10 miljoen.
3 generators. He has 220.000 liters of fuel.
Alleen al het opstarten van de motor kost al zo'n 2000 pond.
90 meals a day in its current operation. There's 29 crew on board. So here we are, the beach platform. The sea bobs are out.
Nu nog de paarse salon. Rupert probeert de klap te verzachten.
By the time you get here, you realize, you know what? I can change this. Purple's not a bad color. You never live inside a yacht, you live outside a yacht. Everything about this boat is a labor of love. All these units you see, like them or don't like them, they're handmade for this boat. They weren't picked off an antique store.
En zijn verkooppraatje lijkt te werken.
Most owners are very detail oriented. The glass here on this table, the craftsman that made that, is truly an artist on his own. People ask you why it's 175 million. Well, you've got to pay 6 guys for 3 years to do some glass and tables. Once you start thinking of it in those terms, suddenly it starts to make sense, if 175 million ever makes sense. His apartment in New York is very similar in style and detail. He's had 5 yachts so far, and now he wants to go world cruising, but they want to do it at the level that they now live at, and this is exactly where they're at.
Om de deal rond te krijgen, kan Rupert nog korting bieden.
She's not going to sell for under 150. She'll certainly sell for 160.
Ondanks alle inspanningen gaat de koop niet door. De medewerker wil eerst met zijn baas overleggen.
We have had offers. They haven't been accepted. But offers by yachts, so you've got to start somewhere.
Rupert moet nog even op zijn geld wachten.